Come on, let's hug it out.
So you came?
Yep.
I bet you think I'm funny, don't you? A laughing stock?
Not really. I mean, you dress a little weird, but...
Yeah? And everyone is laughing at me. All of you, at me!
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Have you had her?
Who are you talking about?
I bet you have. Have you had her?
What are you doing? Who?
Lola! That slut! That slut I love.
No, man!
She's cheating on me, man. I know she is. The little slut. Oh, it's killing me. Me, dying over abroad. Oh, man, I knew this was coming.
What are you talking about?
She's with that rich kid, Gord. I know she is.
How do you know?
Will you find out for me? I can't take the suspense. Look, meet me at the underpass near New Coventry tonight. We'll get evidence. Bring a camera, and then we'll settle this once and for all.
Johnny, Lola's a bit of a slut, it seems.
I knew it! I just knew it!
I should teach lessons or something.
Let's see.
What's this Gord kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me! Well, not anymore!
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
Get it back later.
That's my property. You're coming with me. You better not damage my stuff. You shouldn't be making trouble. You are a mess. Wrong check.
Been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay! Out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
Another job well done.
Hello, potential customer.
I...
That crazy hobo used to be a teacher here.
My friends are bigger than Edgar's.
Thank you.
did you have someone give you cool lessons?
So not how I expected.
Ah, Hopkins! Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous ass Patrick! He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with. And then really give them something to complain about.
Ah, the treacherous Machiavel! I love it!
Good. Me too.
You're still moving!